Hey guys, I'm Nikhil here, welcome to Nikhil Tech. In this video, I'm going to explain you what new things in Bing. As you can see here, this is the new layout of this Bing. And to say there's no that much big UI changes, but there are some few tweaks here, as you can see. On the downside, we have this ads as usual, but the icons are a little bit changed to the Windows 10. As you can see, here it shows the information of this photo. You can download it. It says restricted to wallpaper use only. And here we have the Skype. And if you click this enlarge or full screen button to hide those up and down things, if you click on this search menu, as usual, it will come. And if you click on this our photo menu, it shows the normal style. There's no new thing in this. If you go to the gear or preferences button, we have same. There's no new changes than that. And all of them, as you can see, in top portion, we have images, videos, maps, news, explore, search history, MSN, Office, Online, Outlook.com. And this is the quick overview of this new interface of this Bing. That's for now guys. I'll see you in the next video. Subscribe to Nikhil Tech to watch more videos like this. And like this video if you like it.